Okay. One, a two, a one, two, three, go!
Except for the agents of erosion.
Ice,
wind,
and water.
Cause we rock,
we rock,
we rock on.
Cause we rock,
we rock,
we rock on.
Sedimentary rocks are made through three things: dissipation, compaction, and sedimentation.
Takes a couple of days, but that's all okay.
They have many layers in them.
Is it made of layers? I've said and it's rock!
Oh. Rock is composed by pressure and heat. We're moving way more than steak and
cheese. We rock, we rock, we rock,
down. Nobody in the world can break us down. Except for the agents of erosion.
I win!
And water!
We got the rocks in the soil,
along with intrusive igneous rocks. This is actually pretty cool. The cycle goes around every day.
Our project is about squashed and twisted fossils. This project shows how rocks are compressed in uneven patterns to create squashed and twisted fossils. Our experiment is to see if ordinary people can tell where the pressure pushed on the fossils is coming from.
Fossils are preserved remains of plants or animals. Empty spaces of an organism are filled with minerals and rich water. The space occupied by the organism is replaced with minerals. These minerals are compressed together over time. This is called cementation.
Compression fossils are preserved in sedimentary rocks that have undergone physical compression. This compression leads to distortion of the fossils. These fossils are most commonly found in places where sediments are deposited, such as a near lagoon, along a river, and in ponds.
Okay, ready, quiet! Welcome to the Catherine Show. My name is, obviously, Catherine, and I'll be your host for this evening. I have a couple of guests coming in today. Two scientists who will be explaining something about rocks. Here's Steph and Rachel! Woo! Please put your applause.
Thank you.
Okay, quiet down.
Hi, welcome to the Catherine Show.
Thank you for having us.
No problem.
Today we will be demonstrating an experiment on squashed and twisted fossils.
Ooh, fun.
Oh, and this is my assistant Rachel. She'll be helping us through the experiment.
So our experiment today will demonstrate how soil compresses around the fossil, causing the fossil to get squashed, twisted, and or pulled.
Wow. And then we will show you guys the fossils, and we'll see if people from the audience can tell how it's
squashed,
twisted,
and or pulled.
Wow, so interesting.
I know.
Yeah, so why don't we head over to the experiment room?
Let's get to it.
Let's go, guys!
Yeah!
Hi, welcome to the science lab. This is where we're doing our experiment today.
So before we start, we have to make sure we have all the materials. The first material are shells, so that you can make your molds. The second material is a plastic cup, so when you pour the plasticine in it, it doesn't get stuck and you can just throw it away.
The third material is plasticine.
Fourth is a fork to stir it up. And better if it's plastic so that you can throw it out again.
And some, of course, the plaster of Paris.
And water! Yay! Okay. So now let's get started. So we need a quarter cup of plaster of Paris, and then you're going to pour
a quarter cup of water in.
Mm-hmm. Then you're going to grab your fork, and you're going to stir it all up, and we're going to wait for 30 seconds.
And you're gonna push the shell into the plasticine and make a really good mold. Keep doing this.
Okay.
So now that we have both the plaster of Paris and the molds,
we twisted the yellow one, we pulled
the green one,
and we pushed together the pink one. So now that we have our molds, we're gonna pour the plaster of Paris inside of them. We're just going to curve the edges so that the plaster of Paris stays inside.
Now wait 30 minutes for the plaster of Paris to dry.
Okay, so as you can see, this frossel is squashed or compressed, meaning that the rock and soil is pushing down from the top and the bottom, making the fossil expand outward.
Okay. This fossil is twisted, meaning that the compression of the rock and soil has different pressure points, meaning that some places have more pressure than others, creating a twisted look.
Okay, thank you for coming to the Catherine Show. We hope you learned a lot from these scientists.
Thank you for having us.
If you have any questions from today's show, please visit my website, www.catherine.ca, and see you next time.
Fossils. Da, da, da. Fossils. Da, da, da.
Hang on, I've just started it. Okay.
Okay, wait. Five, six. A one, two, three, go. So first we need to make sure we have all the materials. Make sure you have a. We don't have all the materials with us. Stop.
www.catherine.ca.
Ready? The rock.
Oh wait, I didn't start. Okay, do it. You're on TV.
Hey.
Okay.
Okay,
so don't.
What? Is it the plus button?
I think so. Look at her. Whoa. Here. And action.
Hello.
Welcome to the science lab / my kitchen.
Don't say that.
Don't say that.
I don't explain it.
Guys, I'm black. I was in the sun too much.
Sit down.
Hey!
Hey! Coming is wrong.
No, it's not. The circle goes round and round.